हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम समद। आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व गेट एरोस्पेस गैस डायनेमिक्स क्वेश्चन विच आस्क इन 2007 एंड दिस पेपर हैड बीन ऑर्गेनाइज बाय आईआईटी कानपुर। सो हियर इज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। टोटल प्रेशर एट अ पॉइंट इज डिफाइंड एज द प्रेशर व्हेन द फ्लो इज ब्राउट टू रेस्ट। सो इफ द फ्लो इज ब्राउट टू रेस्ट दैट इज कॉल्ड द ब्राउट टू रेस्ट दैट इज वी इज इक्वल टू जीरो। ओके, देन प्रेशर बिकम्स स्टेगनेंस प्रेशर दैट इज टोटल प्रेशर। ओके, सो एज वी नो दैट इनकम्प्रेसिबल फ्लो इन इनकम्प्रेसिबल फ्लो टोटल प्रेशर दैट इज टोटल एंड स्टेगनेशन प्रेशर आर सेम, दैट इज द सेम मीनिंग्स इन इनकम्प्रेसिबल फ्लो। ओके, टोटल एंड स्टेगनेशन आर सेम। ओके, सो टोटल प्रेशर एट अ पॉइंट इज डिफाइंड एज अ प्रेशर व्हेन द फ्लो इज ब्राउट टू रेस्ट। सो एक्चुअली व्हेन ब्राउट टू रेस्ट दैट इज द वेलोसिटी इज इक्वल टू जीरो एंड पी बिकम्स दैट इज टोटल प्रेशर और स्टेगनेशन प्रेशर। सो स्टेगनेशन प्रेशर नीड्स आइसेंट्रोपिक प्रोसेस। ओके, सो टू रेस्ट एट आइसेंट्रोपिकली। ओके, सो बी इज द राइट आंसर because stagnation pressure needs isentropic process. Okay, for that B is the right answer. Okay, I will see the second question is across a normal shock both total temperature and total pressure is decreases. So here I will show you the normal shock or oblique shock. I am talking about oblique shock, that is a strong oblique shock. Okay, there are two type of oblique shock, a strong and weak oblique shock. So in normal shock and or oblique shock, what happens? T is static. First of all, I will see the Mach number is decreasing. Okay, Mach number decreasing means that is the shock wave. This is M1, this is M2, and M2 is less than M1. So M, that is the after the shock wave. I am talking about P, T, that is pressure, temperature, density, all things. Okay, so I am saying M, that is M2. Okay, so Mach number is decreasing, and Mach number decreasing means velocity is decreasing. If velocity is decreasing, then temperature, pressure, and density, that is the static temperature, static pressure, and static density is increasing, and total temperature is constant, that is T01 is and T02 after the shock and before the shock will be equal, but P02, that is the total pressure, will be less than the P02. We can say P02 is decreasing, total pressure will be decreased. Okay, and that is the formula for P02. I can write P02 divided by P01 is equal to e to the power minus del s delta s divided by r, that is delta s is the change in entropy. Okay, so we can say if entropy is increasing, then pressure P02, that is the total pressure after the shock will decrease. Okay, so here P02 will decrease. This is about the normal shock or oblique shock for a strong. Okay, now I will see the expansion. In expansion fan, okay, in expansion fan it's happening just opposite to normal shock, that is Mach number is increasing, that is velocity is increasing, but temperature, pressure and density will decrease. And here one more thing I have to know, that total temperature is same and total pressure is also same for that. सॉरी, टोटल टेम्परेचर एंड टोटल प्रेशर इज ऑल्सो सेम. ओके, सो डेट इज अबाउट द एक्सपेंशन फैन प्रॉपर्टीज एंड दिस इज द नॉर्मल शो प्रॉपर्टीज. वी हैव टू रिमेंबर डेट ऑल डेट कंडीशन. ओके, सो एट नॉर्मल शॉक, व्हाट अबाउट द अप्रोच इज नॉर्मल शॉक, टोटल टेम्परेचर रिमेन कॉन्स्टेंट बट टोटल प्रेशर डिक्रीजेज. सो हेयर डी इज द राइट ऑप्शन. ओके, नाउ वी विल सी द थर्ड क्वेश्चन. थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज एन एरोस्पेस सिस्टम शोन इन द फॉलोइंग फिगर इज डिजाइन इन सच अ वे डैट द एक्सपेंशन जनरेटेड एट ए इज कम्प्लीटली एब्जॉर्ब बाई वॉल बी फॉर पी वन इक्वल टू पी डी. दैट इज अ डिजाइन प्रेशर. Where PD correspond to the design condition. That is the expansion wave, and in expansion wave, all Mach line are diverges. So if this is the Mach line, this all are diverges. Okay, diverges Mach line in expansion fan. In compression fan, all Mach line are converges. Okay, so that is the expansion fan. Okay. For P1 less than PD, the expansion fan from A, that is, this is the point A, point A gets reflected from B as an expansion, sorry. For P1 less than PD, the expansion fan from A gets reflected from B as a compression wave. Yes, it is right, because it can be reflect as a compression wave. And for P1 greater than PD, this is about the P1 less than PD. If P1 is greater than PD, the expansion fan from A gets reflected from B as an expansion wave. Okay, that is right. So this is not only option, that is also the points for expansion fan. Okay, so we have to remember that all that two points. Okay, for P1 less than PD, if P1, that is the pressure, this is the P1, okay, before the expansion fan, and PD the design pressure. For P1 less than PD, the expansion fan from A gets reflected from B as an expansion fan. Yes, if so if here we see if option A and option C, that is just opposite to option A. Okay, if P1 is less than PD, the expansion fan from A gets reflected from B as a compression wave. Here is written same things, same, but here is expansion wave. So C will be the wrong, because A is right. Why A is right? So this is the point for expansion, as expansion properties. If you know the expansion wave, how it works, okay, expansion fan, so you can say that. Okay, so that is the point of expansion fan. Okay, so C is the wrong answer. And for P1 greater than PD, we always be seen and expansion. Yes, for P1 is greater than PD, so that all if A gets reflected from B as an expansion wave always. Okay, so D is also the right option. Okay, that's three are the main points for expansion fan. Okay, we should remember that all three points, but C is the wrong and C is not true. So C is the right option for this question. Okay, so these three points is very very important, one, A, B and D. Okay, so that three question I have solved in this videos. Bye bye.